All right. So 3, 2, 1, go. Nice way to start. And a shroom are sluggish. Perfect. Wow, double six. Not bad. Nice. Oh my God. Hit me. I was barely short on like all of them. Oops. I was mashing start. Getaway kind of sucks. Perfect. That worked out well. Surprised they both got hit by that, honestly. But I'm happy about it. Saves us some time. I planned on getting hit by it. Because there's really not much I can do after that. Yo, these rolls have been great. It's too bad that wasn't sluggish. If that was, this would have been really easy. Bad mini game. good. That's good. That's good. I was worried for a second. Because the orb spot doesn't count. Dude, this has actually been an extremely good Infernal Tower. I won't lie. Negative 15 minutes. If I get a 5, wow, that's pretty good though. Imagine if I got a 5 there. Mull it again, huh? That was good RNG there. Nice. I've been getting a lot of sixes this run. This is actually looking like it could be a really good run. Especially if I get a five. Sluggish? Ooh. I need this. This one's real fast. This is probably like the best one you can get. Get a one, get a one, get a one. Nice. The run isn't dead. All right. So this could actually be a pretty good run if I can get a really fast gulch. My gulch is nice and quick. Could be pretty good. Bad mini game and bad roll. Wish it was at least a three. Yo, I actually got zero. It's pretty nice. Is that the reset? Oh no, it's good. Alright, and I got sluggish too. So if I get at least a two, but not Bowser, which I think is a four. A good duel stage. Good. He's a five and a four. Great, I got him. Now I have to win whatever this is because I have two sluggish. Damn you, Bowser. Great. I hate that I have to do that. And I'm gonna reset the game so that I don't save the fact that I've got stage fright. Because if I did, then I wouldn't have the increased chance of getting stage fright, which is what I want.